hears what I'm talking about.
Is there any cup back in here?
Huh?
Oh, my man.
Which number is Bryce? One?
Yeah.
Left end?
I saw her drinking at the wake up. At the Campbell's house. She said, I'm not moving for 10 minutes.
No, he didn't.
You know what's funny? You watch Jake, right? He's the quarterback. Here goes Coach George going over to Bryce. He's so cute. I love it. We gotta get, and Kelly to come over, because she likes coming to the games, watching the games.
Stop. Did you see that?
Yeah. Come up and have some
Mexican
drinks
with him. He literally ran right past him.
Our first game, I'm going to text Cali. Come on out with me.
Did you get that on video?
Of course he did.
He goes like this.
You want a,
Ready?
How you doing? Every time we play Liverpool.
It's all right.
You were special. You thought you were special.
You were cute. Like
90?
I
on the bench?
No.
Ow.
Sweep! Good, Jason! Good, Jason! Okay, nice job! That's it.
Hi. He's got three boobies.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
So, all that, right? All that stuff like it was on all day long, the continuous me screaming, knock it off, you know? But you go out your way, you don't even have to go in there. But it happened. What am I telling you? Because he does have good in him. Oh, look at that right there.
And that one kid's just standing back there. You see him?
Like Shane or something?
Yeah.
Oh, nice interception!
Nikki.
It's Nikki, right? Getting a year older. I don't know if he's bigger than you now.
I know who you're talking about.
But he's big this way. He's a junior. He's huge. He's huge. Dan looks good too. You can tell they're working out. And he's really sweet. He was like, tell Brett as I was leaving.
Oh my god.
Tell Brett I said hi.
Who recovered that, Bryce?
No.
And Jake's a smart quarterback, huh? Bryce did it. He did what he had to do. Who's that running again, Nikki?
Yeah.
They have him like going down the middle, man, getting that.
What'd they say?
Yeah. Oh, I just sent it last night. 11:30. Why would you do that? Because I want to know why. I mean, if they decide that they want to have one for boys, you're gonna be the first one they ask to do it.
No.
Guaranteed.
Had me fooled too.
She's not wrong. I know which one you're talking about. We gotta run him over. He was like 6 yards in the end zone.
And he's like still.
So, like, we were told we gotta get it on there personally
in the morning, get him out there. It's not there. And Nikki, the kid who just ran the ball.
Make it, but they made it because it was their last year.
Yeah, but you know why they keep that many? Because you need 11 to be 11.
We're keeping 20 kids.
Did he tell you that already?
Yeah.
Thank you.
And it, I don't think they got the lights changed, so it's going to get dark before they wanted to finish up. T-box.
I was gonna say driving box. Let's see, it's a 7-fish.
Boston.
I probably would have guessed that. This is made out of cloth. I don't know how it kept the rain off here.
There was water in it, so just circulating the air.
What time does this end?
It's ending soon.
At 8? You know, if I was here and I didn't have soccer tomorrow, I'd probably run.
You probably what?
Like run. Because I'm bored. And I realize it's not that awful. And he goes, I think you should try to make the 5-minute 30 second. It's only 4 laps. It's the worst that could happen. I said, yeah, it's 0. And it's not like it matters anyway.
Is that what he said to you?
Yeah.
Does he just talk to you about that, or does he go up to other people?
I don't even go to everyone else.
I think he's trying to tell you something. That's kind of like an
I fell on the couch. Do you remember that?
Yeah.
It's been like 20 minutes. It's been like 20 minutes since they ran a blood.
The little ones out.
Ready? I'll play the audio for the beep test. Now listen. For we have to run not. I look for the car.
Maybe it's the grandparents. There's Bryce on the side, right? He's got the ball, right? There goes Bryce, turn it up.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Did you see the spin move to get in?
He just broke his... Oh my god.
Look at all his friends.
I don't love that.
Oh!
at Bryce still. Pretending he has pulling his pants up.
I don't know who has it. I literally have no idea.
It's a good fake, though.
Who had the ball?
I don't know, but I saw Bryce pulling, yanking his pants up. I really even...
Did you see that?
Yeah. Come up and have some
Mexican
drinks
with him. He literally ran right past him.
Yes, yeah, sir.
Nikki.
It's Nikki, right? See what he had to do.
Had me fooled too.
He was like 6 yards in the end zone.
But Bryce out of sight, right? He's got the ball, right? Here goes Bryce.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Did you see the spin move to get in?
He just broke his... Oh my god.
Look at all his friends.
I don't know that. That's